dip it in the water so it'll slide down your gullet more easily. Come on, the winner gets a big, big prize.
I can't say.
You can't say, or you can't pronounce it?
The winner gets regional manager salary for a year for the Sebring, and the feeling that they are making a difference in the world.
Can we just take those first two things?
The winner of today gets my job. Okay? I'm interviewing for a job at corporate, and they're only interviewing a handful of people, and I'm the most qualified, and I'll probably get it, all right?
You're leaving?
I didn't want to tell anybody. I didn't want to cast a pall over our fun beach day. But you know what? I don't know who to recommend, because frankly, nobody's stepping up.
I am so hungry. You expect me to believe that you're truly making your recommendations on this basis? Word.
Here we go. Let's see it.
I would rather work for an upturned broom with a bucket for a head than work for somebody else in this office besides myself. Game on.
Come on.
4 seconds.
Come on. 3, 2, 1, stop your eating! And the winner is Andy Bernard with 14 hot dogs.
What came up?
13 hot dogs, everybody.
Oh, nobody told me we were going to have hot dogs.
Did you say sandwich?
No, I was saying that before. Not now. Now I am saying sabotage. Ancient Dutch art, you're screwing up your own team.
I knew you were saying sabotage. I was giving you an example of it. I will misunderstand everything that really says until you go insane.
If Michael organizes some kind of group hug, stand next to me.
Very simple. There are only three rules. You must not touch the ground, you must not step outside of the ring, and you must always wear the safety mittens.
We don't have any safety mittens.
Probably left them in the trunk of my car. Sorry, it's all right. Here we go.
And good boy.
And go!
My
dad!
Come on!
Sorry about this. It's all about taking points away from your wife.
Yeah, no, good. Okay.
Oh my god. I have never seen that look in a man's eyes. Ever.
I thought that I might die.
On these days.
If either of these guys are put in charge of the office, I will transfer to Albany. Bill can come if he wants. I'm kind of looking for a way out of that relationship anyway. I think I might try girls for a while. And I don't think I can cross over. We'll see.
Yeah! 1, 2, 3! Yeah! Yeah! Excellent! Gryffindor!
I didn't win. But the only reason I didn't win is because I recently learned that it's better to work things out.